job, Rex.
Will not be denied.
We all got carried on that one, boys.
Do they? An organic energy drink? Seems like an oxymoron. Well, you don't like natural drink tea, but like a rock star monster.
On anything, it doesn't matter. There's no.
I know.
There is a...
Everything is fake and nothing is real.
There's no regulation.
Yeah. Let me
I'm just gonna smoke myself out in this pool.
Words can't hurt me because you can't see me.
Sir, are you high? Well, yes, but I got high in the state of Colorado, so that's illegal, and I would know. I'm in law school.
Are you guys all okay and whatnot? I'm kind of just like waiting for you guys to go to anarchy.
Jerry, there's a chug jug in there. And Cody, I got pots for it. You know.
I've got one mini.
You can't even get in there.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit. I was really hoping he'd get stuck in there. Couldn't find his way out. Oh yeah, just cause we're fucking around. There was friendly fire, Braxton would probably think about it. Yeah, there we go.
Right in the face.
You stupid kids, get over here, we're trying to win a game.
Yeah, we're trying to win a game. We won two tonight. Back off. Jerry, you've won two tonight.
It's not enough. Never enough.
Who needs a shotgun? Here you go.
One of us going down, we're all going down.
Oh! I just headshotted him with a crossbow from way downtown, bro. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Dude! Oh, and the crossbow just recuperated.
There's another two. Brick wall or wood wall.
Give me some cover fire, boys. I'm going in the loop. Get some plunder.
Two more. There's two more in there. There's one at the wall, and then there's one running at the big barn.
I fucking hit him with the crossbow, and then I killed him with it.
One at Big Barn, and then one at behind that wall. Sheets, look out.
Pop out, bud.
Oh, shit. Him.
Hey, Mason, right side.
I know, I see it.
Got him.
Damn, Sheets.
They're trying to revive that guy over there.
No. There's no one down over there.
No, there's
yes, there is. I downed a guy to the
shit,
Big Barn.
So there were two teams here?
No, there's one team.
That's more than four people, is it not?
No, it's just, I know that there's, regardless of what the situation is, there's people downed over here and a guy is reviving him. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter what team.
We're in here.
If your name is Team Rocket,
Jesus Christ. Okay, maybe not. Maybe they dipped it?
They must have dipped. I don't know where the fuck they went. Yeah, your six-piece fucking
KFC. Your finger licking good, bucket. Where's that watermelon, boy? And your grape soda. Throw them all out.
Holy shit.
I don't know where that guy ran, dude.
We're gonna find him.
They have to be in stables, right?
Like, stables? I don't think him.
Because I don't see him anywhere running. We run through the whole barn?
No.
Yeah, we pretty much. I mean, we would have.
Did you guys run through the actual red barn, anyone?
Not really. I kind of glanced at it.
Now I'm scared to run in there. Somebody's gonna have to go with me. Okay. East.
Oh, there they go. Is that down or?
I don't know. But this, you're all by yourself.
Yeah, I know. Oh shit, well. God, why did I get shot from behind? There's no one back there. I'm trying to build fucking walls and I got shot from the back.
Left, Cody, left.
Sorry.
He's trying to revive the guy in there, Rex.
They're in that wood shack right there, in front of you. Revive us while they're fucking around. They got a guy down out here too. They're coming out, they're coming out.
Oh.
No, they're not. They're repatching it.
They opened up to kill
me.
They opened up to let that guy in again.
Alright, break it down.
I don't really have the ammo to do that. They're just gonna keep building.
I still have no idea where that team originally went. Freaking buggered off into the hills, that's for sure. Taking that chug jug?
Yep.
Legendary hand cannon. We gotta start walking. Like, no.
Do I wanna do the tack? Or.
I do the tack.
Or, no, I'm trying to like SMG with the tack. Or... I've been trying to do pump with the.
Oh, it's a SMG.
SMG.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use the crossbow just since I hit the. Dude, those shots were just ridiculous. I've never really shot in the crossbow. Those are probably like 120 to 170 meter snipes. Just one bolt just floating it out. They're just doink in the head.
Jump padded over. Oh, they went over. Yeah, they went right over my head.
See people jump at it over your head?
Yeah. You ready to push in?
No, I'm getting shot, man. Seems like from 150. Like by you.
Oh, well. I found where it is. Southeast is that really tall building. Brick one on the very east southeast corner.
My gosh.
Med stuff.
Got some bandages. Big old base.
Yeah, and somebody just trapped something pretty close to us. Might have been like on this basketball court stuff, or it's the building to the south. cops. They're sniping people here in this town, though. So we gotta run past them, basically. We could go now.
I need mats. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got 500 lead.
Let me get it. Thank you.
Oh, they're fighting a base to the east, too, so I vote we...
There's guys in this building straight in front of us. Top floor. Top floor. Get out. Don't stand there. There's also guys to the east. We gotta push. We gotta push these guys here. All right, wait. We're gonna be running to our left.
Yeah.
Wait, wait, wait. What are these guys doing?
They're building. I see that up top. I don't know.
When do you want to push?
Ooh. Hello, just run under their building.
Okay, I'm gonna take that blue.
Ready?
Yeah, there's guys still behind us.
Oh, I know. I'm just running into here for now. Right here. I'm not above, I'm below.
I'm on the first, like, the second floor.
Are you podding?
Huh?
Did you just use a pod?
Yeah, I use a slurp.
Yeah. Tell me when you're ready to run out.
I'm gonna wait for them to come down to me. They're starting to come down.
They're to your northwest in that metal.
I assumed. I just gotta get like healed up and shit.
Nice play though.
Thanks. That was creative, I guess.
My plan did not work. Nope, not yet. Started running out of that sky bridge. The base on the left did.
That is why I like Fortnite. Just for a moment. Feel. Just. They feel fantastic. They just feel so good.
Jerry didn't even get the win. Jerry, you there?
I was there for the end of it. I saw Braxton give the
dirty
one too.
Wait, it was almost like I had to sort of fool my mind into believing that it wasn't retarded.
Oh yes! I you think you're at
And by the end of the whole thing, I was like, wait a minute, you know? I flushed so much out, how am I gonna